All right, guys. So here's the deal. It's 5 a.m. right now, and I gotta go to Car Week, so I'm pretty hyped. We're waiting on Mr. Parker right now. I'm gonna check his snap, and we're gonna see if he's nearby at all. Oh, that's not good. All right, everyone. So Parker made it. He's on the channel.
We're finally ready for Car Week, baby. Let's go.
Surprise, man. Look how packed the park shit is. We're filling up the Beamer.
Oh, but wait. There's more.
Oh, dude, it's unlimited supplies. You know, it's a big car, but I don't think
we at least fit one. Yeah. That just means Patrick's gonna have to sleep on the floor.
All right, we're about to leave. We finally fucking made it. It took like 40 tries to close the garage door. It was the stupidest thing ever, but
you know, I don't know how many times we're gonna fill out, but at this point, you know, even with number one, I just hate Newsom already. It's just the...
Well, I can receive that pen. Hey bro, you can't
don't begin that shit.
Alright, get the pump. The pump?
The diesel pump.
Alright, goodbye.
DDE type stuff.
Okay. Alright, guys. Guys, we got the donuts. Now we're on our way to Diamond. What's that?
Count up the bands sticking up. No rubber band is big enough. Tennis so heavy, can pick it up. Came with the gang, myriad. I see you with clear. Where's my roof mysterious? My whip from fast and furious. Curtains we got on tears. I get the calms, period. Covered in ice, Siberia. I'm at the top of the pyramid. Bitch, I'm a star, I'm serious.
Alright, guys. You got the Diamond Auto Sports shirt. He's repping the Diamond shirt.
Hey. Get the diamonds.
The actual diamonds. Nah, I mean, you know those are fake.
This is the real ice.
It's 7 a.m. As you can see right here, 7 a.m. We've arrived here at Panera Bread, and we're kind of staging, getting all our shit set up for this drive that's about to happen. Diamond Auto Sports is literally on the other side of this building.
Yes, sir.
And all the cars are going to roll up here in about 30 to 45 minutes, and we're probably going to have a driver's meeting, and then we're going to head out at about 8:30. So.
Yep, we're going to send it in the boat. Dylan's going to ride with someone. He's going to grab some content, right?
Yes, sir.
And Parker here, I don't know.
He's going to either ride with somebody or he's going to get some rollers out of the Beamer.
I don't know. He's got his beef jerky looking thing.
I got my beef stick, boys.
The beef stick.
We got to prepare for the day here.
Can we get a beef stick review, Parker?
Probably like a fucking 2 out of 10.
I say that we actually park up on that street and then we get out there. That way, when we get cars rolling in, it'll be a better shot than
it. Yeah, so Diamond's around the corner. So I said,
so we have park to up on the street.
Yeah.
But that one remains.
Well, let's go investigate. Come on.
Let's go.
All
right, guys.
Damn, Kevin, the lighting is insane right here.
Fucking posted up now on a fucking Wednesday morning with a Diamond crew. We're gonna have a grand old day, right, Parker?
This one's Ron's right here?
Yeah.
What's up, man?
Parker.
Well, Parker, which one would be your favorite?
Out of what?
Out of all the cars here, which one do you like the most?
Why?
Look at it. The matte black, the orange accents, the wing, chassis mounted, probably Porsche mounted.
I mean, I think it looks
and the sound. The turbos. Sound.
You got the catless down
turbos. Turbos are insane.
See, I just think that this car looks like,
it just screams like a business.
Oh, 100%.
This is like, this one, personally, I would rent this car for like my wife.
Oh yeah.
You know what I mean?
It's so subtle too. It's Ferrari, but subtle. Like you might mistake it for a Camry. Maybe, maybe, if you're that dumb.
The curves,
it does.
Yeah. It does. That's Sam!
Should I stand on Dylan's shoe again?
Did you just step on your shoe?
Wait, what?
It didn't last me literally 3 hours, Kevin.
Would you be mad if someone stepped on your shoe?
I stepped on my shoe.
Yeah. Well, I mean, in the Yeezys, it makes sense.
But you accept the fact of they're getting stepped on.
Oh, isn't that what you just said? He
yeah.
was like,
I mean, yeah, but the fact is, they nice just last 3 hours. You have to know, like, if you have real swag, you understand that shoes are expendable. Like, you gotta be prepared to fucking throw them away.
Swag comes from within, though.
Yeah.
Those are what, $40, $50 bands?
Exactly, right. But it's the principle.
Right. See, so it wouldn't matter if I just.
No.
Whoa. At 9:30, we have two more people, or three more people that we're waiting for. They should be here any minute. We gotta throw them, throw stickers on them, and we're out.
If you get over past the paint, that's where the rocks are. So if you keep your car in the lane, you won't rock the guy out behind you. Yeah. It's a thing. In the center or to the bike lane, that's where all the rocks are. So keep it between the stripes and you won't toast the guy behind you.
Good words of advice.
Very true.
A couple other things. Today, we are expected to be in Monterey about 3 o'clock this afternoon.
Let's get it!
Hey, boy.
Everyone, important news update. We're stuck in traffic. The whole gang is stuck with a very long line of cars. I don't know if you guys can see, but we're gonna be screwed for a little while now.
3RS, sorry, 2RS. The gray one's a 2.
Yeah.
All right. We made it.
So we're in and out. We made it through the probably first full step of the drive. We got everybody here mostly in one piece. Kind of down a GTR tire. Other than that, we're kind of good. SPJ, GT3, Ferraris on Ferraris, Huracan, you know, we got everything.
Dude, that was motivation.
So, we're hanging out at In-N-Out, gonna head out back to Monterey. So, stay tuned.
Going.
This bad boy right here.
Yeah, it's one.
Kiwi cock.
Oh, that's what it is. It's a kiwi. Yeah, it was a quail.
We just got word. There's more upstairs.
There is more upstairs.
How do we get upstairs? No, isn't it through that way? It's back through that way.
What is that? Oh my.
Oh my.
Holy cow. Dude, it's Lightning McQueen. The vibes are so different up here. Like
that's the Italian.
Oh my, Francisco, right? Dude, everybody keeps Sally away. That's why the Porsches are downstairs, is because they'll fadoodle up here, dude. They can't do that.
Okay, that's all we need to find out. Is it the 4 liter or the
2014
or 3? Oh my god.
This yours right here?
Yeah.
Change the wrap, that's where he went.
Absolutely.
I think the museum was cool. Monterey is going to be cooler. I think so.
See, the cars were static in there. But
now we're going to see some gems on the road.
Now we're going to see them rolling. We're going to hear them.
All right, guys, so we're finally hanging out, making our way to Monterey. It's going to be a grand old time.
Like $1 million in cars right in front of us, like just in these two, so let alone the Aventador right there, the wide body Aventador. Like,
cars are doing well. We're at sea level altitude and all that shit. Like, it's gonna be a grand old time. Like, look at everything. Look at the scenery. It's so fucking nice here.
Monterey, baby. Guess so.
This looks like Monterey to me.
Yeah, the boat didn't die.
It's back to the ocean, actually.
Yeah, the boat has made it to its normal habitat, bro.
That's what matters.
Oh, whoa.
The cops, the places that they're hiding were so... On the freeway, the one that was on the overpass, the motorcycle cop that was like aiming down, we slowed down traffic for the camera
for a second, man.
Oh my gosh, slowed down the traffic for the camera car, and we floored under the bridge, and the cop's just like, pointed laser at us.
He shook his head at us. He was like,
who made it? This is a slow poke, dude. You can't keep up with the 5 series, bro.
What do you think? First impressions?
Back hurts.
That's why you don't ride on a fucking Lamborghini, bro. You ride
take the couch.
On the couch.
The mobile couch.
The mobile
couch. Oh, sorry.
Okay, yes.
We ran into someone very special. And
yes.
We're so grateful that we're able to have a little chat.
Hey, guys. Sasha. Pleasure to meet you. Yeah.
So he is like one of the, like, your head designer?
At Koenigsegg, yes.
At Koenigsegg. This is, like, he's designed the Yesco Absolute, and
well, my team and I together.
His team and I, and then, or his team, and then not me. I designed it as well.
New intern.
Sorry, slur my words here. And then the Chimera, is that how you say
the
it?
The Jamera.
Jamera, gotcha. Right. Gotcha. Wow. Then what does your garage look like at home then? What do you?
I only have one car.
Really?
Yeah, R35.
Hey, there you go.
That's perfect right there. Perfect supercar, daily though? Car.
It's got a different exhaust, but that's about it.
Oh, okay.
Loud enough to wake neighbors.
Hey, that's the best kind of exhaust right there.
Yeah, but
that's what matters.
I lived in Germany for many, many years, and as you know, there's no speed limits, so I would take my kids to school, and every day, I don't know in miles per hour, but in kilometers, 315 every day to school.
Oh my god!
You do that in a school zone, right?
yeah, the school right zone, yeah, 350 kilometers an hour, no big deal. Oh my gosh.
Yeah. That is something.
So I gotta ask, I don't know if you can tell me, but is that the AMG Project 1 in there?
No, it was not.
No?
No.
Oh.
I don't even know what that thing is. I looked at it, I couldn't figure out. Something I've not seen
before.
I only saw
roof scoops.
No, it wasn't
like,
a Project 1.
Okay.
No.
That answers that question at least.
No, I guess we'll figure it out.
Yeah, so you'll be at all the shows this weekend or anything like that? Okay. Very nice. Well, it was a pleasure. Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Yep.
Thank
you very much.
Awesome.
You.
Pleasure.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Guys. So, we finally made it to the hotel.
We've got the SUJ up here parked up front.
Yeah, pretty close.
All right, let's go check in.
Let's check in.
Yeah!
We're still enjoying
all the vibes!
You be going hard. You be throwing hard. You be going hard.
All right, so the squad's looking a little spiffy right now. Parker, I don't know, what kind of hairstyle are you rocking with?
Rocking with the wet mop, just came out of the hair dryer look.
Wet mop 2K21, that's what we're going with.
Put my glasses on.
Ready to rock and roll?
Let's go.
What do you think the owner of this car does for us?
Honestly?
Whatever he does, we gotta do. That's how we make money.
Insurance fraud.
Insurance fraud. So, I think that's.
I'm totally okay with that, actually. If it cuts the check, then I'm willing to break some necks.
Dude, this guy pulling up.
Oh, shit. God, Luis.
We have some bad news.
We're doing.
That is. The GT has turned into a cube. I mean, the non-GT.
The GT.
Oh!
My sister did that.
Oh, well, you've been gone.
Yeah,
we got a call the other day. My car's totaled.
It's been hit by three cars. Yeah.
So what happened? I'm a good driver.
So
what happened?
She took my car out.
Sorry, I scrolled a little bit. I saw another
No, it's okay.
Oh,
that was
my.
She took my car out.
Uh-huh.
So and she turned it into a really nice keychain, huh?
So, but like,
that's a bad keychain.
Alright, so.
Oh, guys, sort of supercars is live.
He is enjoying himself.
Oh, alright, so we're back at the 5 Series. And thankfully, nobody hit us. And nobody sideswiped the boat. So,
I think we're good.
I think we're on our way home, and it's time to call night one. Moderate success, you know, I would say. We accomplished quite a bit today.
All right. Monterey Car Week review.
Big review time. I'm wearing my sunglasses at 10 at night.
I was about to say that. I was like,
shut up. Wait, before we go back to the hotel, we have to go to the Monterey Bay Inn because the Koenigseggs are arriving.
Oh, that's right.
That's true. What's about Car Week is going to every single garage and just seeing what you can spot when you're not supposed to. It's a Kudosh. This thing's on a rasp. Kudosh under wraps. We're way down here.
It's 6. So
it's a new morning. It means it's time. It's time to seize the day and
acquire coochie.
What did you just say?
Acquire coochie.
Oh, I thought you said record your coochie. My bad. I mean, I could do both of those.
That's
jobs.
On the that's on the extended version of the vlog. That's later.
That's the Patreon.
Yeah, yeah. Kind of deal. OnlyFans.
Dylan's in the shower right now, so.
What?
Alright, ladies and gents, we made it.
Morning one. Who needs coffee? We have some straight piped V10 action.
So, the crew is prepping to roll out right now. My hair looks like a little bit of a mess, you know, but that's alright. Interesting. Our buddy back there, you just saw by that footage, he got pulled over, and he was the leader. And I have a feeling they might be waiting for us here. What do you think, Parker?
Wouldn't surprise me.
So we're gonna find out in a second.
All right, so we made it to the restaurant.
We have arrived.
He's like, what kind of a day am I gonna have today? You know, fucking 7:30.
How's
today
gonna roll out?
Fucking super troopers.
Hey! Slow down! Slow down!
Wipe off your mouth before you get out of the car.
You got out of it, right?
Did you get a ticket?
He got me for 87 and a 55.
Oh, that's not bad.
And then wrote me at 70.
No, chill. Chill.
Dude.
That's a win.
Second 70 ticket in the last 3 days.
So I have 140 miles an hour of tickets in my car.
Right now. When did you get the other one?
20?
Tuesday, going through the tunnels.
All right, so we just left our little restaurant spot. Now we're going to be headed back to Carmel. I think we got some fun shenanigans going on there. I don't know what specifically, but we'll figure something out. All right, guys, we made it. We finally are at Ocean Avenue with the whole gang. Let's go take a look.
So we're now detailing Jones for the comment. Because he kind of just forced us to, but that's quite all right, right?
There are worse things to be forced to do.
A little bit of slave labor. Never killed anybody. We'll call it slave labor, though.
No.
It's more like forced, partially enjoyable labor.
Well, at least you got your friend clear broad and everything, right?
Yeah.
Of course, you have to.
There's nothing you really can do to protect the windshield, though, huh?
Yeah, there's some little thing out here you can put over it, but, you know.
They're pretty limited.
I'm not sure if it works or not.
Nope.
And then what happens when you turn on your wipers? Does it get all weird? I don't know. If you accidentally bump them, you know.
It's too risky, yeah.
Is it going to scratch it?
You never know.
Mr. Mike.
just got handed the keys to a Lamborghini SVJ. We're gonna for a top secret.
That works too.
Alright guys, we're gonna be detailing the SVJ today.
Yeah. Sir, what do you do for a living?
Oh, that's pretty cool. I wish I'd live. Canary, we're gonna get some food.
What are you gonna eat?
A lot of pasta.
Yeah, pasta sounds about right.
There's Mr. JM.
The whole squad going down.
Stoners?
Oh,
dude.
Oh, that's a little too extreme.
That's illegal.
We're going there, and we're gonna get some quality fish.
Correct.
Oh. I'm sure. Not the other stuff, but fish.
No.
All right. Me, Parker,
and now we have Patrick. We got some food. So we got nachos. How are we feeling about the nachos? Pretty good?
Oh, so good.
Solid? That's what's up.
Alright, so,
on today's vlog, we're going to park our car here and find out how long it takes for the meter maid to come, because we're not going to pay for the meter.
This is our car?
that one.
This BMW looks a little older than mine.
That one too.
I forgot, it's the gray one.
That one
too. The four-door one.
This BMW as well.
I think it's around about
that. I don't know.
Just ran out of time. Where's the parking lady? Watch your feeling right there. Alright. We made it.
Second hotel of the week, because we're just that bougie.
We're that bougie. We switch it up. Now, here's the thing. We saw DDE, and now we gotta wait on Luis for a little bit. So, we thought the best idea would be to chill at the hotel.
That's the move.
Exactly.
Oh, the squad's headed
the
back
squad's
out.
Here.
We are going to see some exotics on Canary Row. This is a tradition, you know?
Oh, exactly. Of course.
It's a tradition.
This is Monterey Car Week right here.
Exactly. So, we'll do a little bit of spotting and see what we get up to.
Alright, I see you. I'm behind Perry Center.
Oh shit. What are y'all up to?
Fucking, I don't know, park up somewhere and get over here because Cole's coming back.
Whoa.
How you liking it so far?
What's up?
You're JR Garage, right? Okay, I'm looking across the street. I'm like, how the hell do you not have how do you not have a crowd of people around you?
Because we just walked in.
Really?
Keeping it low key.
What are you in, if I might ask?
We didn't bring anything fun. We're picking up our black 458 from Sacramento, so we have to bring our truck to haul it.
Oh, snap. Okay. Right. That's where we're from, is Sacktown. So.
Oh, wow. All right, we're going there on Sunday, I guess.
Heck yeah.
Yeah,
so this is your first night then?
Yeah, we just pulled up. Literally, we're about to go to the Airbnb, but...
You staying for the weekend or what?
Yep. So this show, you know, it used to be here, but now it's on... Where? They moved it, right?
Well, it used to be on, like, the Ocean Avenue, right?
It used to be more Ocean Avenue, but I guess today, since fuel runs coming into town, that's why this is here. So we're with 916 Exotics. So we came down from SAC here, and then that's what half of these cars that are posted up with, like, the Highway 1 sticker... on them, so that's 916, and then Fuel Run obviously just
show
came in.
Like Exotics on Broadway or whatever they're calling it. That's not here.
I think they canceled it this year. I swear because
their
of COVID.
Excuse was COVID though. I remember.
That's we were talking about it the other night because we were at the drivers meeting. And one of the guys was like, oh yeah, that's so super cool event, and then he's like, actually it's canceled. And like, freaking.
Wow. It's canceled.
Canceled, but it's probably still gonna happen. Yeah. Ocean Avenue was crazy last night. F1s and stuff like that were out. And cool. P1s and stuff this morning.
What's
so.
The coolest car you've seen?
F1.
Number one car.
F1.
You saw that? The white one?
Yeah, the white one. Around. The Mike something, whatever his name
Mike
was.
Mike Sheen, I think.
Mike Sheen, yeah, that's it.
Wow. So. He's just driving around, whipping it casually.
Yeah, oh, exactly. No, what we did see, though, we saw the Koenigsegg CCX-R.
Oh, that's right, we saw the CCX-R.
And then we got to do a little interview with the designer.
The designer, he designed the Chiron, the Yesco, the Gaimera, the Chiron, if I already said that, and then the Huracan.
Jeez.
And then he was talking about pulling out of the truck, and he's like, oh yeah, it's my boss's car. Because I asked him, I was like, oh, is this your car? He has the Koenigsegg hat. And he's like, no, it's my boss's. His boss is Christian von Koenigsegg. Yeah. So that was first day of car week. So that's what it's turned out to be. Yeah, that's how it's going to be this week.
That's why car week is the coolest place. It's going to be awesome.
Hell yeah.
Cool, we'll see you at all the shows.
Thanks for chatting with us. We'll see you around.
Yeah. Good?
Hell yeah. My name's Parker, by the way. Spider-Man. So we'll see you around.
Sweet. All right.
See you guys.
What'd you say?
Taylor? They're eyeing your next vehicle?
Kind of.
So that car you can actually...
Alright, so far, it's been a success. The best lineup of cars.
We shut down Monterey?
We basically did shut down.
Honestly?
I mean, the crowds... It's
this is
crowd.
Pretty good.
Hop out and record the conversation, it'll help them.
They're gonna record it regardless.
Oh.
Oh, he probably got him for revving.
One of our crew's members is down, so.
We gotta get the info on what happened.
Ooh. Exactly.
No, here's one
coming
here.
We gotta go. There was a pier on the ground.
Under it so fast, we were flying over the building.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Yeah. For sure.
Grab my cell phone off.
I like a car.
Thank you, bro. Can you grab my cell phone?
Hey, well, you know, now you got another story to tell. So.
Yeah.
That's something.
But it's all over social media now. It's already.
Five seconds. You're famous. Yeah.
All right, we made it to our next stop, boys. And we picked up some friends. We picked up Luis.
Fuck off, man.
Whoa, aggressive.
Is it billionaire, baby?
Oh my god.
Whoa.
What the hell's going on over there?
Hey, click it.
Yo, you see that shit?
See there.
Yeah. I think I know
it's how
it
works. No, should we go investigate?
Yeah, because
it actually might be the DDE 720. Come on, we gotta check this out.
What could it be?
Oh, they're just taking photos of their group.
Harry's famous.
Oh my gosh.
I designed the Jetta. My name is Sanam.
You didn't.
Hey, where are you?
Where's your dad?
I also designed the McLaren.
I came here the other day with your dad.
and we just looked at cars. There's a little Ferrari over there and stuff.
And then I took him, and then we were in Ocean Avenue.
We're gonna find Stratty Daddy.
Yeah.
We're gonna search in the parking lot.
Stratty Daddy.
Who do you call that?
Stratty Daddy.
Okay.
Who just said that?
He did.
Oh my. Kevin.
Come
wait,
on.
Okay, now that makes me curious.
Come on, there's nothing. There's nothing wrong with a little Stratty Daddy action.
I like the
can
name
you
actually.
Stop?
Can
we
walk
up to get
dreams?
Alex, Joy. Alex, I love you.
Kevin, go chase him down.
Oh my god.
I want it.
Oh,
no, we
that's
need a cannonball review.
No one's ever asked for a cannonball. No one's ever asked him to do a cannonball setup review.
Yeah?
Think about it.
Do it right now.
Go give him your shotgun. Go, Kevin. Your shotgun, too.
Now is not the time to promote my brands.
Yes, it is. What? Perfect.
In honor of the Monterey Police Department, out of respect to them, you put on the front part.
Is that him, McDaddy?
Yeah. See, that's the thing. When you're rich, you say daddy a lot.
Okay. I mean, I designed the Jetta. I would know.
You not design the Jetta.
Yes, I did.
That is the real Sanam.
Dude, I'm telling you. Shannon.
The real oh my
gosh.
Undercover. Really? Oh shit.
Whee, we got the Malibu.
Bro, it literally has a normal plate frame on it.
That was scary as shit.
normal
plate frame. Normal
dude,
license
what
plate.
What was that?
They are stepping
the
their
only
shit.
Thing that, like, is sus is on the back. He has, like, a little CB thing on
yeah,
the trunk.
Like
but you can't see that.
No, not at all.
Like,
no,
I think it's like part of a work vehicle.
Note to
or
self,
something.
Chevy
like,
Malibus are fucking terrifying now.
Legit plate and everything.
They stepped up their game this year.
Go ahead, ask him what kind of Corvette it is. What kind of Miata is this?
Bugatti.
But right when you said Bugatti, okay, he said Bugatti and
accent.
The Indian people.
Look how heavy her accent.
I said Bugatti. How is that? Bugatti.
Sure you did.
He literally jumped straight to Saudi Arabia, which is exactly where he is.
No, right when we said Bugatti, the Indian people started appearing.
Wait, Parker, move your hand.
They're like Bugatti, Bugatti,
Bugatti, Bugatti.
Dude, I was telling them that like when DDE left, they might have gotten.
Okay.
They might have gotten a glimpse of my 5 series, bro.
It sounds like it makes that
how
noise.
Amazing that
like,
is?
You know when you have those perfume bottles with like the little squeezing things?
No.
Yes.
Damon Fryer found my 5 series new title.
Oh my god, you guys. You guys, that looks like a prison cell. Like, I can't be.
These people with their windows
wait,
open are enjoying
on.
A nice conversation.
Rapunzel, let down your hair. We almost got it, man.
No, you did.
You
oh, wait, her
time.
Window's open.
I didn't even notice that. I feel bad now.
I put, like, the...
Oh, shit, it's the countermeasures kid. I know him.
Stop.
Like,
right when
things.
You did that, the people at the restaurant like... looked out. He's not here. Whoa, she's thick. She's thick.
No, she ain't.
You.
Broke.
That's how, I
that's
look
how
at
you go broke, you guys.
I like
okay,
the little
I
spinny
want
gosh.
Look you guys, I want
oh
that.
My
it's
God.
A tsunami, get it?
From Dubai.
Therefore,
Dubai
I should have it.
Like,
oh.
I've never seen Dubai. From my texting thing from Target today was about a team member getting COVID, and it was fucking Brayden.
Yeah.
This is Parker
you
from
bitch.
Target.
Brayden, you fucking...
Oh my God.
Also, guys, I really need to point this out. The...
Oh, no, 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 no. Not my car.
No.
No, I'm kidding. The tape.
What happened here?
Sweatshirt say... Babu?
Hell yeah.
No. Alright guys, you know what? I think we're calling it a night. We'll see y'all tomorrow.
Hey guys, so welcome back to the vlog. It's day fucking three, technically.
I guess so.
It's day three. We're gonna go to the Quail today. Well, you know, I can't really say that, because more likely, we're not gonna make it in.
Not with that attitude.
Okay, we gotta manifest some other shit, but I got my expensive watch that looks kind of fancy. So, you know, maybe they'll think, like, ideally a 5 series, and I'm dressed
really
in purple.
Ankle socks and dress shoes.
Okay, well, that is a work in progress. All right, so we're about to head out. What's the game plan, guys?
Sneak into the quail.
Get into the motherfucker.
You know, it's been done before, so I think we can do it. If someone else can do it, then definitely our little crew can do it. So, let's head on over. We're gonna meet up with the 916 crew again at the hotel. Try and sneak in with them. They're probably gonna look at us though and be like, that car doesn't look like the other cars. But, you know, we'll give it a shot. Alright guys, so we went to this place, we got some Starbucks. Right. We're on the way there now. We got some Starbucks, obviously. Look at this fucking shit.
It's gonna take 4 fucking ever to get in. There's so much goddamn traffic. But you know what?
We're determined, we're gonna do it.
We have the boys.
Boys.
We have the boys with us, so we can't lose.
Sir.
So we made it into the fucking Quail. I don't know how we did it.
We did it.
A little bit of social engineering.
Willpower, positive mindset, positive energy, positive vibes.
See, that's the thing. I was pessimistic. I honestly didn't think we were gonna make it in. I really didn't. I was determined that they've had fucking Fort Knox on this bitch.
You create your own reality. You want to do something, you do it. You do it. And you make it here.
Exactly. Let's go take a look at what they have.
Bad ideas make the best memories.
Yes, sir.
They're gold.
Here we got the P1 G-Tail exhaust. And I don't know, it just looks a little strange. What do you think, Patrick?
Looks like cardboard rolls.
Cardboard rolls. Damn, I mean, that's a little harsh, but I guess you're right.
These cars are pretty fast, honestly.
You know, just a little bit. Where have I heard they're fast from?
Oh, probably from like Texas or like, you know, you hear them blasting down the street, things like that. I never have. This is my first time seeing any Hennessy in person.
We're built. We're about 18 miles right now.
You get the belt.
Are you Parker from Vehicle Version?
Yeah, what's going on,
I'm
man?
Parker from Sacramento.
No way.
How are you?
What's your name? Good, how are you? What's your name?
Kevin,
nice to meet you.
How much time do we have?
What?
But we also have an incredible success story to tell, because on the Chiron base we did different derivatives. And you know, the spectrum of performance is so wide than 300 miles with the Super Sport. And now we have another car, which is called Super Sport, and this is very good in longitudinal acceleration. And in
Kevin, it's your style.
I don't like screw legs.
Oh, sorry. Mr. Michelin Man, can I take a photo with you? Yeah, here we go. Hey, there we go. What do you think of all the people who street race on your tires?
That's it. Oh, Alex, the legend himself, Mr. Randy and Alex. There we go.
Alex Troy? I gotta say.
Is it the Toyota V6
then? Is it? I didn't know that was a thing.
I think, you know, they have the Toyota V6 or an AMG 4-cylinder.
What the
as
heck?
Engine options.
What is this company? This is a C8 or
the yacht. All right, guys, so apparently they have boats at the car show. So I guess there's someone in the 7 Series here.
Should we ask them if they consider a 5 Series a boat?
Okay.
And then that'll settle the debates.
This is pretty cool.
You're jamming in here, though.
Look, ready? Look at the front. Look at the front. No, the ecstasy. Look at it.
Right? Oh, I want to go.
Ready? It's gonna go back up.
Oh my god. Incredible.
Mate.
I think you can have.
Look, can you put the visor down? This is how much you can see.
Oh my gosh, dude.
It's Christian von Koenigsegg! Oh my gosh.
Love you, Christian. Your cars are amazing. I want one.
Well. Seems like we reached the end of the day, man.
I guess.
Pretty much everything.
Saw a lot of cars that I'll probably never see again until next year's Monterey car.